So, you don't like to put in work, but you want to be praised? Here's how you can be an interactive pillow princess that your partner actually wants to have sex with. Now, there are women who love to be a pillow princess, and then we have the partners who hate it. We're going to combine the two, and we're going to learn how to be an interactive pillow princess. And here are two ways to do that.
I want you to break down my backside.